So this was written for my grandmother. How do you survive during wartime? How do you survive when there are battles in your life, in your family, and you are a ticking time bomb? A never-ending battlefield you have accidentally drafted yourself in, but above all, you are a woman. Short and thin as you may be, you are still a woman. Your lack of stature does not make you a disaster, yet you never know. In a lifeless family and a loveless marriage, how could you possibly think you could be more? The superiority handed to men in your African community makes it hard for you to even dream of feeling human, not just the one who cooks and cleans and cooks and cleans. You felt soap running down your arms more than love pouring from your husband. But then you remember that you're in a war zone and you stop trying to win. You start feeling sick, not that anyone cares. You try to fight it off, but you begin to realize that illness requires no permission to exist. But all you've been doing is begging for a chance to live. You feel like someone is trying to tear out your heart from your chest just to stomp on it, and you feel sick. Not the figurative kind that constantly tugs at your heartstrings, a genuine pain that penetrates to your mind and makes you wonder how Puritans reproduce. You go seek a doctor but find no release. You're finally leaving. You think long and hard, and although it looks sinister, you smile. You finally find the answer to the burning question. How do you survive during wartime? Find an escape, find yourself, find death, or let death find you. Yeah.